Paying for an order at a Japanese convenience store, select that command to the left of your screen, then they will put in your order number and a telephone number. You got a receipt. After you get the receipt, then you go to the cashier, you pay, and that is it. Simple, you're